What's in with YouTube? It's your girl Lex, and I'm back with another video. Let's get it.
Oh my me, oh my gosh, how this girl gets so fly. I do what you doing, but I do
it. All right, anyways, so I just got home from work and I decided to pull a little prank on my roommate because I just came back from a trip this weekend to visit my fam in New Orleans. And I'm going to tell her that I want to move back home.
Oh!
Bro, that's so evil. Wait, because, bro, she's the sweetest, nicest person I know. I don't know how she's going to take it. I don't know what's going to happen. I'm kind of nervous because I know a printer, and I'ma just tell her I want to move back to New Orleans with my family. Yep. Anyways, I don't want to go back to New Orleans. It's ghetto. It's ghetto out there and dirty and humid and hot. And I don't want to go back. I want to stay in San Diego because it be litty out here. The weather, it wouldn't. Food be good. Yeah, the vibe's just different out here, and I'm not leaving, so there's that. Kai, if you watch this, I'm sorry I had to do it to you. I'm sorry. I love you, though. All right, bye.
How are y'all? I texted her to come to my room. Oh. I'm nervous. Okay, let's see how this goes. So you know, I just came back from home.
Mm-hmm.
I was thinking at work. Maybe I think I might want to move back home.
Mm-hmm.
Just the time I spent with my family, I just
you miss them.
Yeah.
I get it. I'm not mad.
And I just want to see my nephew grow up.
Yeah, I get it.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry.
It's fine, I'm not mad. I totally get that, dude. I don't know if I can move back home, to be honest. I'll probably find a single bedroom, but I'll figure it out. It's not a big deal.
Yeah, I feel really bad to look at this.
Don't worry. I wouldn't stress.
Hmm?
I wouldn't stress. Lex, I'm very understanding. You don't have to stress, bro.
I don't feel bad.
It's fine. It's life. It is what it is. To be honest, I felt like you were gonna do that. You know? I don't know. Obviously, I know how much you love being around your family, so. You feel?
Yeah.
I think it'll be good for you too.
But the thing is, I didn't want to go back.
Why?
I'll just go back for my family, but I hate it over there.
Yeah. I get it though, but I appreciate it. My sister-in-law's pregnant. And not seeing that it sucks.
Mm-hmm.
Really bad.
I feel bad.
It's fine, it's life. We weren't gonna live together forever.
Yeah, this hasn't even been a year.
Yeah. It is what it is. I'm not mad. It's just nice to know earlier, you feel?
Mm-hmm. Okay, wait, don't be mad at me, but... What? Don't be mad.
Okay.
But I'm pranking you.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you videoing this? Oh my god, bro.
Oh my god. Bro would leave you, the freak.
Oh my god, I fucking hate you. I fucking hate you. I just woke up. I'm not even coherent. Okay, I was about to go on my phone and try to find some one bedrooms. I'm like, how much are these bitches? Because, okay, it's fine, it's fine. I'm not mad. I'm not, it's fine.
Ah! I got you, bitch.
I hate you.
I wouldn't leave you.
I'm like, you drove all the way here to move back in 6 fucking months, you dumb bitch.
Recording.
Wait, I want to watch. Dude, yeah. I had no words to say. I was trying to be supportive. That's all what I was trying to do. Stop. I look so mad. I just woke up.
Yeah.
Oh my god. And I faced the camera too. Like, why did I sit right?
Well, my camera is always up there though.
I kept looking over there at it.
Gotcha, bitch.
Oh my god, sir. I was literally about to look up one bedroom apartments.
Bruh.
Right the fuck now.
No, I had made an intro and I was like so nervous.
You what?
I made an intro to the prank in my car.
Oh my god.
Yo.
My heart.
Was it believable?
Yeah.
Bruh, I was nervous. I'm a whole actress out here.
Mike.
Yes, sir.
She's a hoe.
She's a runner. She's a track star. You just woke up.
I literally just woke up. Like, I'm so out of it. I'm like, what are you talking about?
Bitch. You was like, I'm not mad.
I just kept saying, I'm not mad. It's understandable. I was like, we're not gonna live together for the rest of time. Like, I get it.
Not even no year. Not even 6 months.
Fuck, mine did that.
Bro, my miss.
I love that girl. That was just funny.
No, she has a reason.
Bro, but the fact that you said like your niece and nephew, I'm like, or your nephew, I'm like, bro, yeah, I get it.
Yeah. That was a good one.
Wow, just glad I didn't get fucking angry.
She would have beat my ass, though. But...
You're moving out? You have to stay living with me.
Bro.
Wait, I want to watch it. That was funny.
No, you gotta watch the edited version.
Bro, I don't even know what I look like right now. I'm like.
It don't matter.
Yes. You want to go get food?
Yes. I'm hungry. But anyways,
she hope sucks.
Y'all hope y'all like that video.
Don't like that video.
It was a banger. Yeah, give it a thumbs up. I can't even find your hand. Anyways, I hope y'all like the video. Make sure y'all comment, like, share, subscribe. And I'll see y'all the next one, okay? Bye.
Bye, bitches.